Hold on, I'm trying to get this on a video for you.